Here we are going to demonstrate the free space sensor based off TI's millimeter wave 1642 as a single chip radar. This reference solution provides a single patch antenna design which has a wide FOV for applications like car door opener, trunk opener, etc. The two TX and four RX antennas have been arranged in a such a way which emulates a non-uniform synthesized array of 4x3, which gives a direction of arrival both in azimuth as well as elevation. So here, the free space sensor has been placed around 50 centimeters from the ground. As the door opens, it creates an arc, which is marked here. So any object which lies inside this mark would appear as an obstacle in the 3D space for the car. Let's try with the objects like plastic cone, which is a very poor reflector, and see if we are able to detect it. Yes, it is detected. We'll try a couple of more objects which are poor reflectors, like the wood. And a plastic pipe. Which also is detected. Let's place the objects at different locations, which proves the wide FOV field of view of the free space sensor. When the car is outside the region of obstruction, it is not detected as an obstacle and the door can open freely. If it's inside the region of obstruction, it is treated as an obstacle, and if you open the door, it can get damaged. Here we are demonstrating free space sensor for trunk opener application. The free space sensor has been placed on the trunk of the car. So the range has been marked here. When the car backs up beyond this range, it's a region of impact, and this would appear as an obstacle to the trunk. So as you can see now, the trunk is free to move and it will not be detected. This would not be detected as an obstacle. And as we back up the car and it enters into this region, this would be clearly marked as an obstacle and the trunk cannot open. For more information on free space sensor, please visit the website below.